Hi guys, welcome back to Gloria Goat's Menu. Today I will be teaching you guys how to make your delicious pepper stew. These are what I'll be using to make this delicious stew. I have my cow leg, cow meat, curry, which is what I'll be using to season it. Turmeric powder, tin tomato, paprika, onion, mangi, fresh pepper, lobster, granite oil, bottled tomato, dried catfish, salt, and your fish. So let's start now. Before we start, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, subscribe, share, and like. For the whole subscriber, thank you guys for watching. If you have anything to comment about this video, don't fail to put your comment in the comment section below. So let's go to my kitchen. Salt, turmeric powder, curry, I'll be adding my onion. Let me hold my glass now. That it will get boiled. So I'll be adding my cow leg now. I'm cooking the cow leg with the meat. I'm blending my tomato.
boiling my tomato. I'm boiling the tomato now. So, I want to fry my fish now. I'm trying to bleach my groundnut oil. Also, I'm also boiling my tomatoes. Also boiling my tomatoes, my fresh tomatoes. I'm frying my meat now. Just finished frying my meat. About frying my fish. So I want to just finish frying my fish, and I'm about removing the fish. As you can see, I'm about frying my tomato. I want to bleach the oil I'm using to fry my tomato. So I'll be frying my onion now. Adding my mangi. I'll be adding my lobster. I'll be having my catfish. Let me turn them together. So I'll be adding my fish inside. My fish, my meat, inside.
Welcome back, guys. So we have come to an end of this video. So my stew is ready. So thank you for watching. I'll be leaving you guys now. Bye bye.